loophole or not. What are you lining it up to?
See all those notches that are on there?
Oh, I see, yeah.
Yeah, but with those numbers on them. So zeros either in the middle or at one end or whatever.
I think it's okay.
That must have blown the line.
I think more than anything, it's probably a bad accelerator pump. Bad accelerator pump, possibly jets are gunked up.
I'm going to pull the carb off and really clean it out. Okay. Do you have an accelerator pump for it?
Nope.
Don, you have one?
I've got a spare carb.
Huh?
I got that spare carb. It's probably got a good one.
Oh yeah, you have a spare car.
Mm-hmm. Sitting in back.
You've got spare everything. You didn't have a spare vehicle.
Ratty. Super ratty. Burned a little bit of oil. You got one light that works. That's sweet.
See the headlights?
Hold on, I'm going to click them on for you. All four of them.
Oh, can't read the gauges, except for the temperature gauge that seems to work. Oh, headlights work. Wow.
Look at that old school plate.
Marker lights work.
Marker lights.
That's mine.
Oh, definitely.
Someone had fitted a different carb on it before this one, and so they had a completely different throttle cable.
I'm not going to use this throttle cable at all, I don't think. I could use the cable if I got like one of those 2-1 barrels.
For the time being, we'll just take a piece of string and run it to the carb, and you just pull it when you want to go.
I'll use the e-brake to stop. No touch. We just started to do it.
Thermostat even opened up.
All those old heater hoses are
using. Are they?
Yeah, they're black, they're kind of black. Oh. The car.
Those are the original.
Yeah, original heater hoses. That's scary. So quiet.
Holy smoke. Wow.
That's not good.
You got a smoke screen.
Yeah.
Well.
You'll have to go into my
Just look for someone that's got a stock motor they want to get rid of. That's the best thing to do, right?
Done.
This bracket right here is not stock.
No.
That's for the Weber.
I think it's for a Weber.
That's factory windshield washer bag. Trips me out.
Huh?
See the windshield washer bag?
Oh, yeah.
That's just crazy.
Looks like an IV bag.
Yeah, it's like an IV bag.
Bladder control.
Hey, we should check to see if the charging system is working.
Yeah, we put a voltmeter on the battery. Well, it actually,
they turn the lights on it, and the PM drops.
So.